leaving love locks all over the world for our kids to find in the future.